Wildlife biologists are a dedicated bunch. They can spend an entire day trekking through difficult terrain, spend hours finding and preparing their secret hiding spot, all to catch a glimpse of their beloved creature of choice. But putting in all this effort does not guarantee that the creatures will reveal themselves. In fact, in a cruel twist of fate, the very presence of a human will often scare off the creatures, unless they see the perfect photobomb opportunity, of course. So why not let technology take some of the burden? So-called camera traps have become a huge hit in the world of wildlife biology, conservation biology, and even backyard biology. The concept is simple. Set up a durable, camouflaged camera that is triggered to snap still images or to take video when something walks by. Give it some night vision for extra flair. All around the world, the results have been amazing. Not only have we been rewarded with images of rare species like the snub-nosed monkey, the giant anteater, the flat-headed cat, or the lynx, but also conservation officers in countries like Thailand have been able to use video evidence from camera traps to convict evil poachers of tigers and other endangered species. These compelling snapshots also give us a candid look at the behavior of more common species, like bears, squirrels, and deer, who seem to really like the camera, if you ask me. Lastly, I think it's high time that we get away from the flawless, airbrushed nature glamour shots and show animals how they really are. With these gritty camera trap images, young animals won't have to strive to some unrealistic body image perpetuated by nature photographers of the mass media. So if you're not into it for the sheer thrill of watching wildlife, or to give biologists a much-needed helping hand, I beg you, just think of the little ones.